Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome to another video. Today we're going to do something a little different. We're going to go deep sea diving. Essentially, we're just going to play around and see what happens. I'll wait until I get in the water to put on the fins. Alright, let's see how this goes. I don't seem to be moving any faster with the fins on, but oh well. So we've got down here. Looks like oil. I don't mind if I do. Is that a piranha? That is. Wow, these piranha are fierce. I really want to see like a shark or something of that aspect, not piranhas. Oh, jellyfish. I think I'll avoid them too. While they may not damage me very much, the biggest concern would be breaking my scuba gear. And then I just drowned. There are a lot of jellyfish in here. Is piranha still following me? Yeah, probably. Oh, look here. I've got a shark. Wonder if we can drink him out. Oh, he's already running. And he's out. I don't think I have any meat to feed him, though. Oh, that's level 25. Do I have any meat? No, not really. What to do, what to do? I wonder if I could kill you. There's some raw meat. Oh, I'm out of stamina. Oh, there's someone else attacking me. I think I better swim to shore. And hope I can make it. Oh, I got a broke bone. Swim for your life. Don't break my armor. I guess if you hit one of them, they're all gonna get you. Oh gosh, look at that. They're still going after me. Ocean is a scary place. Is it still going to attack me? I don't know. Let's see what happens. Maybe they like me now. Let's see how he's doing. Looks like he's eating. Oof. He doesn't like that fish food very much. Wonder if there's something up here. Wonder if he'd prefer some real meat. see those squid thingy-bobbers. Oh, you know what? I'm actually not too far from my house. Let's go get some food in there. Probably won't be able to find him again before he wakes up, because I'm very bad at directions. Let's try. All I've got is cooked meat. Somebody's gotta have some meat. What? How did I add that? Let's see. Oh, I need cooked meat. Do you have any? Nope. Ice, baby. Alright, let's try this meat. See if I can find that shark again. I think it was around here. Let's get my flippers back on. Alright, let's see. Way over there. See, I was way off. Oh, those are piranha. Fight piranha. I just want to get to my shark. Alright, let's see what you prefer. This experiment could cost me my life. I'm not so aware of my surroundings. Oh, I floated too far off. Let's just watch our surroundings. There's more sharks over there. Still, he's ain't nothing. Aren't you hungry, buddy? To see if any of these other Uranus mods work for shooting under here, because if I had regular bullets, I could kill these jellyfish. They're so slow, but as soon as they get close to you, oh, you're gone for. Wow, this guy takes forever. What'd you like? Oh, look at that. He likes the land meat better. He wants to be a land shark. Something 60, and I want this level 50. That's not bad. Ah, look at that. I got the only male around. The alpha shark. Those guys are so dangerous. Get in the middle of them, they'll electrocute you to death or sting you to death. How you doing? Zoom so far. Where was that one floater? Oh, he ate again. That's why he's doing that. I'll go get me some more oil. I've been working on the railroad. Definitely don't need the stone. I wonder if you can hit these tubey things. Make music. Oh, nope. Oh, I'm tired. So tired. Can I land on you and rest? Let's see. Give me my stamina back. I guess I'll swim to the shore. There's gotta be a way to get stamina in the water. How are you just supposed to swim this slow? Echo, echo. What a peculiar bird. Okay, we got our stamina back. Let's check on Mr. Sharky, I guess. With this thing, I can kind of just check him from here. Which is pretty cool. Yeah, that makes it easy. I guess we're gonna have, if we're starting to get sea creatures and stuff, we're gonna have to start building a pin in the water by our base. Oh, hello. Gallimimus. Wonder how hard it would be to build a pin. Oh, look at that piranha coming back for me. Leave me alone, you stinking piranha. I swear these things don't get tired. Look at that. I shot him like 100 times. That's him. Oh yeah, they don't get torpor. That's why I need something that actually does damage. Man, he beat me up. I'm dying over here, yo. Oh, he's almost done. Wonder if piranhas will kill my shark. Say one more bite of food and it'll be done. That was a mean old piranha. Oh, look at me swim. Ooh. Too bad I can't do flips. Look at that front, back, and side to side motion. I could be part of the underwater ballet. Look at that. Woohoo! Okay, anyway. Anywho. Always be prepared. Oh, look, he's done. Come on, buddy. Hello? Okay, here he comes. Okay, that's not a piranha. Let's get him a little closer over to our base of operations. And look at all them. Can you come this far? How far can you come? Oh, that's pretty good. How about you just stay right there? Look at that shark poking out the water. How goofy. We should name you. Oh, let's get rid of this. Oh. Let's see. No fishy for me. 'Cause he only likes steak. Gear. I want to see if we can make some bullets. I could tame some more sharks, but before I do that, I want to make sure I have a gun that can really deal with those nuisance piranhas. Alright guys, well, I will leave it here. Thanks for watching the video, and if you like it, go ahead and push that like button, and always feel free to subscribe for newly updated content. Thanks again, guys.